to the region. Hey, there's moisture coming our way and lots of it. Now, we're not going to see a heavy snow over the next week, but we will see periods of snow, probably light stuff, basically each day next week. We have a chance for rain or snow in the forecast from Monday through Friday. So enjoy today, tonight, and early tomorrow. That's when we're dry, when all this moisture starts to head our way. Right now, we find mostly clear skies, spectacular pictured air downtown Pittsburgh. Looking pretty good at this hour. Current temperature, 43 degrees, and we'll warm up a little bit more today. Our high temps reaching those mid-40s this afternoon. Wind chill, 41, so that's not so bad. So we find 45 in Greensburg, 46 degrees in Morgantown, down to Butler. We're at 43 degrees and 42 for Wheeling. All across the region, low 40s, mid-40s later today. Satellite radar composite, smooth sailing here. No precipitation, certainly across the region. Cloud cover really broke up nicely, so we can move on towards more sunshine this afternoon and into tonight. Futurecast is going to indicate mostly clear conditions for you for this Friday night. The Geminid meteor shower peaked early this morning or last night. It's still going to be going on tonight, so if you're into that, if you like stargazing and seeing some of those shooting stars, tonight's going to still be a good opportunity. Not tomorrow. On Saturday, we'll see cloud cover on the increase. A good chance for showers coming our way Saturday around dinner time. It's going to come in from the west. That's all that moisture that we saw on the flip side of the Rockies finally making its way here. We'll see that rain develop across our region. It does look like rain for all of Pittsburgh. However, late Saturday night, north and east of the city, Clearfield, Cambria counties, you're going to have a slight chance for a rain-snow mix. We don't think this snow is going to stick because we're all back up into those mid-50s by Sunday. Here's Futurecast for Sunday. Off and on showers going to continue for us, and we're expecting for that rain to let up, I think, sometime into Sunday evening. It'll be back Monday, and that's when the cooler air is going to move in also, and rain begins to change to snow. So enjoy today. That's what I say. Greensburg, we're up to 46 today. Uniontown, 47. Deep Creek Lake in Maryland, we'll be up to 42 and 44 in Somerset. How about up north? Oil City, Utah, out at 44. Katanning, 46. And Beaver, you'll be up at the 47 today. Southwest, Morgantown, you're lucky. You'll make 50 this afternoon. Brownsville, 2 degrees cooler, and into Allegheny County. In the South Hills, we'll be up to 48 degrees, cross the river, a couple tunnels, bridges, and all that stuff. Wexford, you're all the way up to 46. You know, Sally, in Pittsburgh, we hate to do that. A lot of us do. Here's that four-day forecast. Expect a low temperature tonight of 29 degrees. Tomorrow, we're back up to 52. On Sunday, we'll see the rain in the area. Good chance of it, actually. A high temperature up to 54. Monday, we climb to 50. And Tuesday, we're up to 43 degrees. Coming up, if there's time at the end of the show, a forecast for high school playoff championships this upcoming weekend in Hershey.
All right. And we have some sun tomorrow for the Jack Reacher premiere?
No. Actually not.
Sun at all?
Well, the sun's going to be on the decrease. So okay. I think we'll be cloudy by then with rain and showers developing sometime in the afternoon.
All right.